Hey there, everybody, and welcome back to O'Doyle Rules Gaming. My name is Jason, and we're going to jump back into Forspoken. I did just recently purchase the Intanta We Trust DLC. So, yeah, we'll be getting there whenever we finish this. And honestly, it's quite a bit of fun, so I don't know how quickly we're going to be finishing it. Anyways, where we last left off, we were trying to find these trees and their sap to come up with a concoction to help break Bob. Alright, photo spot. What is this? Right at the enemy. That's where I need to go. Alright, so. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and start here.
Sign of any ballow trees.
Which means you gotta go all the way to the castle town, right?
If Prov doesn't find you before you can get there, yes.
I'm not fighting any more Tondras. Oh, check out the Robin Hood wannabes.
They're Prov's minions, and they don't look like they're keen to let us through.
Guess we're just gonna have to be extra persuasive.
Oh yeah, dude, I know you're there. Oh, there you are. Okay. There was something over here, wasn't there? Something dropped it. I guess I already got it. I love doing that. Magic arrow is pretty cool. Yay. Uh-oh.
Oh boy. Don't tell me. This one's even worse than the rest?
I'm afraid so. You might want to keep an eye on those scales.
Yeah, not getting a good feeling about this.
Yay. All right. Okay, so there was a photo spot right over there. Yeah.
It's just up ahead.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Huh? What is that? That's not doing much.
Okay.
Let's see. What do we got here? Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
Feels like it's calling out to me.
Okay, cool. Sore.
Is it close?
Not really, no.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, another photo spot. Another photo spot. Ooh, familiar. All right. That's awesome stuff. And where did that chest go? Okay. Okay.
Okay. Whoa.
Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice.
Open your eyes.
Believe me, I would if I could.
I think it's time you got some rest, don't you?
I hear you. Where are you?
Just kids.
Looks that way, yes.
Why were there no adults here to help them?
We found some people in the village the corruption was about to swallow. They were confused and terrified and screaming about how it was all over, but Robian calmed them down and got them together. The things amid the village, he's amazing. All the members of the rescue party are. I have to try to be as good as them. Ouch.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
Which means more goodies for us.
Okay, so how do I get back out of here now? Come on, why can't I go up? I'm missing something here on this familiar, how to get up there? Come on, jump and then do it. It's not working. I don't fucking understand this. Come on, jump. Jump. Come on. I don't fucking understand why it is that I can't go up. Yeah. Why is it like, why are you so long to do that?
I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah, yeah. Stay frosty. Got it.
Why won't you? Oh my god, is it because I don't have. Why won't you go up? Jesus, what am I doing wrong here, man?
What do we got here?
closer.
Good to go.
Wonderful. Then let's get moving, shall we?
There.
Come on.
Something cool inside.
Show.
Adrenaline is pumping.
Thrill seeker, eh? Rather, isn't it?
Please don't wake up. Please don't wake up.
They won't if you stop talking.
Okay. Yep. Do they look a little irritated here?
Surprises for guessing who might have provoked them. What's this doing here?
Who cares? I'll take it.
This out.
Perhaps it was worth coming here after all.
Dead end.
Then I suppose we turn back.
We got here.
Seems this is the end of the road.
Back we go.
Hmm.
Received a response from the commander today. It set me reeling. He thinks the strange objects we found were left here by Athia's first Hanta, but he had more to say, believe it or not. The ancient weapon might be contained inside them, fragments of a legendary weapon sealed deep within each of every labyrinth. Our orders are clear. We are to gather every last piece. Athia surely stands no chance should we succeed.
A weapon? In here?
Apparently so. And whoever was searching for it appears to have been rather overenthusiastic.
Whoa, look at that thing.
Oh, yes. Good luck.
That's it. Nope, not working. It's broken.
An ancient garment that was hidden away in the deepest depths of the dungeon increases critical rate success surge magic. This rate and causes surge magic to charge more quickly when at a distance from the enemy. Okay.
Another one.
Well, onward and onward.
Oh, this is freaky. Really freaky.
Something's there. What should we do?
To pretend we didn't notice?
Mm. try and avoid getting hit for a little while.
Oh, might I?
Necklace once worn by Dr. Prabhu's name means Steamy Victor increases the effects of Prabhu's signature blue magic.
Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
I bet that hits the spot.
Okay, all right, we're gonna go ahead and rest. Oh no, I want to see if I can't craft some more. Do we have any more? here because I can now. I mean, I can upgrade this guy here. I like that. All right, it's time to rest. Oh, what? Okay. Oh, here we go. That's why.
Time to curl up with a good book.
I have leap, which is okay, let me do that.
Let's see how this goes.
All right, we'll go ahead and rest, refill our health, and then we're gonna call it. All right, yeah, so thanks for joining again. My name is Jason, and this is O'Doyle Bulls Gaming. And if you like what you see, hit that like button and subscribe if you'd like to. And leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think about the progress so far. All right.